And last but not least, Mr. Saul Weinberg, your old high school Spanish teacher.
Senior Weinberg? I thought you were dead.
He said he was taking me to the movies.
Look, I'm going to let your guests get a better look at you. Excuse me. If there's anyone in here who can show just cause why this marriage should not take place, speak now or forever hold your peace.
The thing is, guys, it doesn't matter if he's a homeless guy or some senile old racist.
Which people do I hate again?
Immigrants. Mr. Bursick, you hate all immigrants.
And why do I hate...
I don't have time, Mr. Bursick.
Mr. Abel, I can't accept the promotion.
Really?
I'm sorry. I have a family.
Did you finish the mailers?
There are one or two late nights I can always...
Everything got sent out?
Yes, everything is out.
Well, then why don't you go home now?
No, I don't need to leave
Helen,
right now.
It's fine. Go.
Vodka on the rocks?
Thanks.
You know, it's so warm in here tonight. Do you mind?
Huh?
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Thanks.
I want to make an appointment to have my beard highlighted. Or high lip. Is it high lip?
It's highlighted.
But the past tense of to light is lit, right? I mean, you wouldn't say I lighted the tree. You'd say I lit it.
When you don't have to worry about your wireless service, you have the freedom to think about other things.
We're at the point where we can't seem to coax reason across state boundaries.
Scooch here, guys.
Americans have been enjoying Smithfield ham since before there were Americans.
So this Nubian sorceress now rules over this country? Can no man stop her?
Well, no.